Fire and ice meet together, even though they are the opposite. Fire and ice meet together to help the world to comprehend. It's a balance and is of life and is of all things. Through struggle and strife, fire and ice. Fire and ice.